Okay, held L2 or R2, press L2 or R2. You can quickly change your weapon at any time. Press L2 to change long range weapon, R2 to change close range weapon. You can change which weapons you want to use and their order of custom.
Did that guy really do this? Well, there's no accounting for taste.
Change style. Oh, and you style say. Okay. Okay. Uppish. It's not that he may be giving you more freedom in battle. Gunslinger, a style geared towards long-range combat, allowing you to keep your distance and engage. Swordsmaster, a style geared towards close-range swordplay using unwavering combat. Royal Guard, style geared towards defense and hit with powerful counterattacks, guarding consumer with double tribute and nullifies enemy attacks. Okay, so... okay, I think I should be good. So all that really does is just change what your circle is, for the most part. Press L1 at level 3. When your DT gauge is at level 3 or higher, press on to activate your level 3 from HP. You will slowly recover while in this state. You will gain boost to attack, defense, and speed. Press L1 again to deactivate the flame. Okay. Fun. Oh, that killed him. Okay. Okay, I'm probably just gonna be sticking with, like, Trickster above anything else, not gonna lie. But how do I... Oh. Oh. That's kind of cool. Now it gives us the option to actually customize things. Okay. Yeah, I'm learning speed right away. Jesus. Rebellion, Balrog, Ebony and Ivory. What trickster? Oh my god, the customizations on Dante is insane! Okay, give me that. I don't really use Balrog. I want to try that one out. And that. And I like Trickster, okay. Okay, so you can literally customize just about everything on Dante. Okay. God, he has so many different options. R2, L2 changes things, and each of these buttons. Jeez. This is insane. I like it, but it's insane. That was close. Chaos. You look similar to the Riot, but much more threatening. God. Okay, I kind of prefer the rapidness of the... I think it probably depends on who I'm fighting. I'll try out the Balrog for a little bit. This looks a bit interesting. Oh, you got. Thank you. pretty long time before it closes. But I kind of like that. It's a way of like making you feel like you're timed without actually being timed. So it makes it not so bad. God, I love being a trickster. Destroyed. I could probably use like my devil trigger like every fight, honestly. Yeah, besides Trickster, the others aren't really. Like, the sword one is what I thought I was probably going to enjoy, but Trickster is literally just a dash. And, like, I love movement, so.
Oh, man. They're already here. These ladies work fast.
Dante is definitely my favorite as of right now. Oh man, you can just spam that for 5 years. Thank you. I hope that we actually get to, like, fight the dude. Decor. This room is a bit interesting. Not a phoenix. That was a really big magma bag. Hellbat, okay. Die already. There we go. Ooh. I'm not even gonna lie, I didn't even realize there was like a time thing in the area. The double jump is so lackluster. Didn't even realize that there were two.
Yep, bet I'll find something here. Call it Hunter's intuition.
Okay. Another seeker mission, I'll take it. What is it gonna be? The other one was, like, we've had a timed event, we've had a slingshot event. What else we got? Or basically a grapple event. Oh, okay. What? Aim for the big point and take down the enemies with a... them down with a single bullet? What's the weak point? I don't know what the weak point is. We're just gonna not. I hate the death scissors as they are already. I'm not gonna spend a while trying to one-shot one because I don't know where the weak point is and how the heck to do that. So we're just gonna not.
And back here again. Shit. This place is confusing.
No, I was gonna say the moon was the other way. Oh man, you can literally just spam the everything heck out of that. Okay, so the one dude has an engine blade. The other dude has basically just a double gauge and multiple characters to play as. I don't care about that. Pretty good. I think we are all set and ready to murder. Beat the second he got there.
Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
What just happened? Okay, so that's where this started. But he was doing so well. He literally got hit once. He ran into a invisible wall. That was so anticlimactic. Honestly, I could even maybe kill him with that, right? You know, I prefer invincible bosses, or like bosses that you are supposed to die at that are actually possible to kill. After awakening from a trip through his boyhood memories, Dante spoke about the first battle with hers, and every time it was going well until... dang it. I didn't realize that that was new stuff at first.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Sparta no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
Well, we already defeated one of them. Now I just need to defeat the other.
All right, enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
How is his body fading away and cracking? Devil Sword Sparta, the Demon Sword Sparta used to seal away the Demon King Mundus. Interesting. After my boyhood memories, Dante going until Trish, Lady, and Dante made it to Aaron's Fortress and came under. Thank you all very much for watching this video. Please leave a like and subscribe and hit. Yes, I'm going to say the thing. Hit that bell button. So thank you all very much. And I'm going to bid you all adieu. Goodbye.